Now, when we all think of beauty, we usually think of the external stuff, right? So creams and makeup and hair products. But our next guest is here to remind us that beauty is not only skin deep, it's just as important to focus on what's inside as well. So please welcome Irene Falcone from Nourished Life to talk us through some of the New Year's best inner beauty trends. It's nice to have you back, lovely.
Thank you. Great to be back.
You've got a mountain of things that you've brought in that we are going to chat about today. But before we get started, can you remind us why it's really important not just to focus on the external side of our health?
I think if we think of our bodies like our gardens,
yeah,
and we need to, you know, continually water our gardens and fertilize them and give it nutrients, and then we see a beautiful visual garden. Well, it's the same with our bodies. We need to hydrate ourselves and eat beautiful, nutritious food. Mm-hmm. And sometimes we can't always eat those foods because we're so busy. And so that's when, I guess, these inner beauty supplements really come in very handy.
Yeah, right.
Now, one word we always hear used is collagen. So tell us about the collagen supplements and why are they so important?
Well, collagen's made naturally by our bodies, and it's what keeps our skin plump and our wrinkles smooth. But unfortunately, really sadly, as we get older, our bodies stop producing it and we make much less. So if we want to keep that skin nice and plump, we need to feed ourselves with collagen. And there's so many different collagens on the market, and it's actually really confusing. So I've brought in a couple of examples today. One of my favourite is actually the marine sea collagen.
Oh, right.
It's really similar to the sort of collagen we produce ourselves for our hair skin.
Is that one here?
That's these ones over here.
Oh, okay, over there, right. Let's get a shot of those.
But they don't taste fishy.
Is that a tablet?
Oh, that's good. No, it's a powder.
It's a powder.
You can put it in I put it in my coffee in the morning.
Oh.
And you can put it
in. Oh, right. So it doesn't taste like anything.
It tastes like berries and pomegranates. Oh.
That's all right.
Yes, and not like fish at all. But those ones over there are interesting because they're vegan, since not everyone wants the sea collagen. So rather than them being an actual collagen, they're more of an elixir made with plants that help our bodies produce our own collagen.
Right. Fantastic. Okay. What about gut health?
I know, we hear so much
about
gut
health. It's sort of like using your garden analogy, it's a bit like adding the chicken poo. You know, the grubby stuff to your garden to make it beautiful, but you need to focus on your second brain, they call it.
Exactly. And how confusing is it? Everything in the media is about gut health, and there's so many gut health products out there, and we can't take all of them. So I think the best advice for gut health is this is an incredible product. It's actually fossil shell flour, so it's one ingredient. And if you think, here's another analogy, we think of our body like a kettle, like descaling a kettle.
Right.
It exfoliates all of that muck in our gut, and it's really gentle, it doesn't hurt, and it tastes like nothing at all. And then what it does is it gets our gut ready so we can put those good things in and absorb those nutrients better.
How often would you need to drink this stuff?
To descale every day.
I never descale the coffee machine.
Every single day.
Every morning, pop it in your smoothie, it tastes like nothing at all.
Right,
and you don't even
a tablespoon or something.
And then everything else. So there's a lot here. What else have you got happening? What else do we need to be taking?
Well, I think with the gut, once you've descaled, I think a pre and probiotic's really important, and we hear a lot about that. And most of these supplements do have the fermented plants in it, which contain the pre and probiotics as well. So that's a really good secondary thing to add.
Right. Elle Macpherson founded some of these products. Yeah. Which ones are we talking about?
This here, the Wellco, which is actually one of my favourites. I actually have this every morning in my smoothie with the powder. It was created by Elle Macpherson, but also developed by a team of nutritional doctors, and it's backed by science, and it tastes beautiful. It just gives you that overall everything that you need to get through your day.
So it'll make me look like Elle Macpherson?
Yeah, that's right.
Because I want that.
Well, this one's
I want to
Miranda,
eat it out of the jar.
This one's Miranda Kerr, isn't
and
it?
And Miranda Kerr has one as well. No. You know how Miranda Kerr loves Noni juice? Have you tried drinking it? It is disgusting.
Oh, no. What is Noni juice exactly?
It's like a Noni fruit, and it's the extra extract, and it tastes awful. But I don't know how she's done it, but this tastes delicious. She's mixed it with berries, and it's in a powder form, so it tastes really nice.
Oh, if you're going to do one thing, what is it?
Okay, if I was going to do one thing, no, I think we should do two things. You've got to descale.
Descale, sister. Okay.
Got to do that.
So get off the Coke, descale.
All right, absolutely.
Done.
And then add, I'd probably add either the Wellco or the Miranda Kerr one.
How fantastic. For more great inner beauty products, and information, visit nourishedlife.com.au. Irene, thanks. Yay. Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Now, still to come, the beginner's guide to investing. We're going to check out five clever steps and tips.